An afternoon shift, there will be siesta at noon, about 1 hour or 1.5 hours, so that the worker can take break for lunch or have a little nap. So we can see there are more motorcyclists who are entering the city to work. Actually, most of the working places in the city, those are offices, but the physical work with the factories are located in the outskirts. So in our trip today, we will travel to the outskirts and we will see more factories which are set up by domestic investors and international investors.